Raven Benson, the senior for Beach, back in the lineup after taking that shot, and she drills the three. Good. Rebound pulled down for the Beavers, and a beautiful look down low, and the three-point opportunity to Marie Gulich. The defense collapsing on Gulich after the hot start, and she kicks it out to Katie McWilliams. Sydney Weiss very quiet so far in this game, 0-2. Kicked down to Gulich though, and she has been carrying the offensive load.
That challenge you in so many different ways.
This is Montgomery for the three ball, and she gets it, and the crowd from Long Beach State is going nuts. Full court pressure by Beach. Good lead pass, and it's 2-on-1. Orem over to Gulich for the three-point opportunity. There's Brown doubled out to Gulich. And that's off the heel. Rebounded to Oregon State, and Pivik finishes with some contact. That's a momentum type play. The turnovers were a major problem for Oregon State. There's Sydney Weiss, just about automatic. I'm not sure what the excuse to get out of work was. Big hit for Montgomery on the road. Less than 3 minutes to go, and the crowd stomping their feet, trying to get a good defensive possession, but that's Jessica Gertz. Benton getting in lane, that one off the heel of the rim, and it's Sydney Weiss.
And I was mistaken, they stayed in that 2-3 zone, and Weiss hits two huge free throws.
This is Raven Benton, ball in her hands, pull up jumper, just long. Anna Kim looks at the clock, has time, lets it go, and that one